Good evening, guys. Welcome to Ray Mentions. Hospitality touching you in different dimensions. So today in Ray's kitchen, welcome to Chow Chow Land. So today we're talking about moringa. I think we made a sauce with it to eat with rice or eba, whatever you like. So today we're going to make a salad. We have our onions, tomatoes, and what we call kuli kuli. That's ground up paste. Okay, yeah. So you chop this up, and this is our moringa steamed. So we're going to mix it up and make a nice salad. So I like to mix it in batches. When I'm ready to eat it, I mix it up with onions and kuli kuli. This is like a northern dish. In the north, this is how the salad is made with zogile. This is the Hausa name of moringa. So you just mix this up and let's have a taste. Nice and crunchy. Well, this is a good way to get your veggies in, especially with moringa. And because it's easy to plant, grow and harvest, you just go and pick it up, wash, boil, cut up your onions, tomatoes and add kuli kuli. It's ready. See you. Bye.